when we lock down? Well, you know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who does a migrant hunt. When I go out, well, you know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who does it for a stunt. If I get drunk, well, you know I'm gonna be the man with a harpoon patrolling the seafront. And when they tick me off, yeah, I know it's gonna be Kent County constables contacting a contemptuous key worker. And I would drive 100 miles, and I would drive 100 more just to be the man who does a racist Baywatch down by the seashore. When I'm working, yes, you know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man doing a crucial investigative report. And when the plaudits come in for the work I do, then I'll make migrant hunts an official Olympic sport. When I get home,
when I get
well,
home,
I know I'm gonna get a congratulatory phone call from the Prince of Wales. Then I'll write a book about my heroic quests. I think I'll title it The Canterbury Tales.
There, I said it.
And I would drive 100 miles, and I would drive 100 more just to be the man who's free to move, despite what I may have said before.